this is a very, very special piece because Yuko-san was inspired by the class and all the flutists that came to the festival last year, I believe it was, right, Yuko?
2 years ago.
2 years ago. And her impressions and her memoir, her memories, are put so expressively in this piece. It's très délicat, très, très délicat. But it has a feu, it has a fire that's in the middle of the piece at the climax, and it's such a reflection of Yuko. She is one of the few who can write with such delicacy and sentiment and sentiment. So it is a wonderful honor to play this for Yuko and to play her music. Thank you.